Oh my goodness, it's been such a long day. I'm so naked. I know. I'll watch some brain flex. Mean Girls.
They're Dio royalty. That one there is Petra Pratt Rink. She's such an all-rounder. She got deputy head girl despite walking up to school at 9 o'clock every day. Her hobbies include first 11 football, 18 volleyball, and constantly shooting her shot on the sports field, of course. And Dio girl takes human form and Jamie Bidwell. She may seem like your typical head girl, but in reality, she's so much more boring than that. Her hobbies include kapa haka, studying, and complaining about never having a ball date. But how would you describe the pair of them?
Jamie was at Dio, so I came back to Dio.
He still plays football, so we started playing football.
I drew a kapa haka just so I could sing by Jamie.
I dyed my hair black because Jamie dyed her hair black.
Petra told me to read this book, so I'm reading it.
Jamie quit rowing, so we quit rowing.
Seen how many badges
got. Jamie's never been in my class and she's still my favourite student.
I heard Petra likes fruit salad, so I'm eating fruit salad.
Once a teacher called me Jamie. It was so cool.
Jamie and Petra.
Jamie and Petra!
Jamie and Petra!
Oh, that was cool. Don't want to do any more work. What else can I watch? I know, reality TV. Dance Moms? Oh, maybe not. Real Housewives? Oh, not sure. I know. Why don't I just do them all?
Thursday, Nobu, Vegas Friday. Then I have a spray tan at 8:45.
Oh my God.
I know.
I'll be there for you 90% of the time.
Your version of 90 anyways is just unacceptable.
Those are cute jeans.
Your cute jeans.
Those are mine?
No.
Oh, I thought you said your cute jeans.
I did.
Those are my jeans?
No.
Then why
you
did you say-
You are cute jeans.
Huh?
Take off my boots.
Oh my God, my boot, not my foot.
I just don't have the energy for this. I am unsubscribing from this drama.
So are we cool? Like, are we in agreement?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. I have to go.
What the heck does A, B, C, D, E, F, G mean?
It's just a phrase I like to use. That means-
Is that a real phrase?
The conversation is over.
So over the, I literally don't want to get glam.
Okay. So don't glam.
And or, this whole...
Or you won't film without glam.
Oh no, I'm not filming without glam.
My name is Brianna, I'm 23 years old, and today I'm gonna find my dream job.
and I say yes to this dress.
Hey everyone, my name is Francesca and welcome to the Chase Dial Edition.
Labbit, which of these foods does Miss Lindorini not like?
I'd say pizza.
That's D, he doesn't like any of them.
You're joking!
Madam Davies, where was Mrs. Labbit born? Mm-hmm. Was it A, Thames, B, Christchurch, or C, Alice Springs?
I'm going to go with Alice Springs.
No. Mrs. Nindwini, if Madam Davies could have any superpower, what would it be?
I would look in B.
Look in B? You're correct.
Okay, I guess I should go home and cook dinner, but if I go home, I've got to cook dinner, I've got to... what about some David Attenborough?
The Dio School Campus. It's home to 670 students, 19 of which are the prefects of 2023. It is not difficult to spot the head of environment, Charlotte Delatour, as she enthusiastically walks to school in the morning to save herself a trip in the car, and often politely encourages students to walk on the left of the hallway. She exhibits her sustainable lifestyle, as she can't resist to pick up that one piece of rubbish on the ground, or give any student who's willing to listen a lecture about said rubbish. Alas, she is persistent in her effort to encourage the school to produce less waste and follow the Dio Enviro Instagram.
Okay, I really need some light relief. I know. The office.
I could, but I don't want to.
Welcome to the real world. It sucks. You're gonna love it.
When I was 15, my dad bought me my own boat.
Your own boat?
Had enough of shows. What shall I do now? Movie time.
Kia ora, my name is Boy. Welcome to my interesting world. My favourite person is Michael Jackson. He is the best singer and dancer in the world. Last month he put out a record called Thriller. It sold a gazillion copies and now he lives in a castle with a snake and a monkey. He is so famous that you can even see him in the stars. I live in a white house with my nanny and my cousins. Hux, Kiko, Miria, Shay and Kelly. I also have a 6-year-old brother called Rocky. He thinks he's got powers.
This way.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Hey, Jesus.
Hello, my son. Have a seat.
Hey, Jesus.
I was just sitting here with my stick, enjoying the sun shine.
Jesus, I thought you were playing hide and seek, and you weren't hiding.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's not what we play at the chapel. Please stand for Jesus, lover of my soul. Thank you.
Yeah. Why can't the girls just play in the guys' team?
Girls aren't as good as guys.
Yesterday you said I was better than half the guys on your team.
I never said that.
Yes, you did.
Hello. End of discussion.
Fine. End of relationship. Right, skins, bibs. Coach, I need to be in the bibs.
Why is that?
Because I am allergic to the sun.
You're allergic to the sun?
Yes, very deathly
allergic.
Ooh. Ah, that's gotta hurt.
Ooh.
Oh, right. Ah, for the love of God, it burns!
Oh, I guess that's the end of my fun. Gosh, Preflex is my go-to place.